Okay, our number 11 of the Callisto Project 2023. Thank you. Yeah, I know. That's Resident Evil 4. Preview of coming attractions, because I'll be recording that when the remake comes out. I'll pre-order that on the PS4 at least. So I'll be able to play that, and I'm looking forward to it. I'm guessing we're pretty close to the end of this. Another 2-3 hours, 4 tops, because I've been dragging my feet. I should be almost done. We will see what we will see. Take your time loading, though. Got all night. Yeah, like this isn't a recipe for disaster. Do I get to run? No, I don't get to run. Keep swinging at me. Swing and a miss. Stop doing that, you jackass. I kinda want whatever they'll drop. Thank you. Only two. Fine, be that way. Come up here on the other side here. It's way too quiet. No, you dumb fuck. It's hard to tell which way I want you to go. Sure, go into this dangerous-looking crevice. Yeah, and then it wants me to jump down there. Fuck you. Not going there right now. I'm gonna look around first, at least. This is what irritates me. If I go down there, there's no way to get back. Who knows what I missed if I don't search up here. Let's look around these easy routes before I crawl into this fucking crevice to nowhere. Satan's crack. Who knows where this leads to? Okay, this door is locked, so have to go that way regardless. Oh, look, a kiosk. Good.
Choose an icon. Assembling. Remove item from print assembly.
$11. Go away, you broke ass. This is open now. What the fuck is this? This doesn't look good. See me. You don't see me. You don't hear me. You don't see nothing. You don't see shit. You see nothing. See me. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Keep walking. Keep walking. Nothing. There's nothing to see here. Nothing whatsoever. Out of nowhere, I know. But at least there's things I can throw you against. So much stress. I'm sweating. Can I get down over here anywhere? No, of course not. That would be too easy. Fuck. And I know they'll just keep respawning, so I have to keep walking. Health me up. Look. Good. I needed that. Alright. Let's try to go back in here again. There's gonna be more of these things repopulating, probably. If I wait too long. Stay low, so in case something shows up and appears out of nowhere, it won't see me. Here's the third one.
Power's on. I should get back to that platform.
To explore that area now. Now that the power is on. No, this isn't it. Everything all locked down now and I can't get up there again? Yeah, it locked me out. You prick. You know, this game, it really goes out of its way to suck. Well, I bet you wanted to go back and explore that. Nope. You can't now. We have locked you out. Go screw yourself. Yeah. I want to get over there. Nope. You're not allowed now. You had your chance. Not anymore. That is just plain old-fashioned assholery. Nothing to see here. You hear nothing. You see nothing. Nothing here. Nothing to see, dingus. Shit. Scared the shit out of me. Come here. Literally scared the bejesus out of me. That's where I was, right? I was at the power station. So I'm going around in goddamn circles. Thank you. Okay. Doesn't that say which way I should be going? No directions. Nope. No directions for you. You'll wander around aimlessly. It's to the game. Except that it doesn't. It sucks. Okay, transportation hub. No, 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 no. Fucking bitch.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Wonderful. I have nothing worth selling. I need everything. I suppose. Fuck. I'm gonna regret all this. Because what am I buying? Nothing. Fuck. All right. Ride the platform. Oh, this never works out well. Yeah. Now it's gonna give me all kinds of ammo because I'm gonna need it. That's why these things wouldn't open before, and now they will. I'm gonna be attacked the whole time I'm riding this thing.
Now departing. Freight staging hall.
Okay, here we go.
Next stop, Orcus Station.
Away. Let's get closer to this. Come here. That's not it. Fucking knew it. Fucking bitch. I know this game all too well already because I've been playing Dead Space for the last 3 months. There's no relaxing during this ride. I probably should have bought a battery for my fucking stasis, whatever, for the kinesis mode. Grip. Whatever the fuck they want to call it. Pain in the ass that only works for a second or two. It really sucks that there's it's inefficient dodge mode. Yeah, I can lunge out of the way, but not enough to back out, to back away from him. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. You pain in my fucking ass.
Choose an item.
Suck a dick. I'm just clearing space. Really, that's all I'm doing. I should buy another battery if I can. Nope. No battery to buy.
Make a selection. Command not recognized.
Oh, I don't have $500. I'm sorry. Excuse me. Jesus Christ. This is a shit show. That's what this is.
station.
See ya. I need a new battery. Another health? Nope. Give me a health. Shit. I need another health. Nope. No health. Whoa. No health. Oh shit! Ah! God damn it! Not enough health. Can't sustain any damage at all. They don't drop any health when you fucking need it. I'm never going to get through this. This is really going to irritate me. I can see it now. My blood pressure is already high. Because I know this is going to be like 3 waves of these fucking things. Maybe 4 waves now that I think about it. Because why not be a total dick if you're going to be a dick, right? This game is already difficult enough. I may not even be able to finish it. If this is the way it's going to be, which it seems like it's going to be, just a complete prick.
An item.
Suck a dick. It makes no sense to sell those things. I should just leave them there, use the ammo, and call it. Because there's literally nothing I can buy to help me. Fuck. The lack of health is a fucking kick in the fucking balls. Yeah, it's great. Thanks for the battery. I need time to deploy it. Health? Nah, you don't need health. What do you need health for? a health injector there, but good luck fucking using it. Okay, those are all batteries. No, I wanted the health. I see the health injector. Maybe I'll just drop some ammo. Or drop a battery. Battery's right there. Okay, I have a health injector. God damn, this is gonna suck. I hate this already. Why can't I throw him off? Jesus. Fucking Christ. I'm already almost dead, for fuck's sake. Jesus. This is bullshit. Battery. Give me battery. Ah, shit. They're over here. I have no health. I'm fucked. I'm completely fucked. Ah, fuck. Ah. This is so fucking irritating. It takes so long to deploy anything to help you. Oh, my battery's done. I have to go into my menu just to fucking engage that. And that takes time to do. Meanwhile, I'm being surrounded by already mutated creatures. I'll try this once more and then I'm fucking done. I don't have the patience for this fucking bullshit. It's pissing me off already. I knew this was gonna fucking suck when I saw the fucking platform. I knew what it was gonna be, because I had there's a similar thing in fucking one of the Dead Space games. It's just as, well, not as frustrating, because you're able to use the kinesis more. Fucking horse shit. Yeah, and it's even more frustrating that it puts you all the way back here to fucking do this all over again.
Choose an item.
Suck a dick. Fucking douche. fucking asshole. So fucking frustrating. No health. Do I have a health? Yes! Give me health. Battery.
Warning. Operators must wear protective gear at all times.
Yes, that's wonderful. Anything else? One more battery. Okay. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. What the flaming fuck? Pause. Stop. Pause.